I was getting ready to enjoy my Friday evening with six of my good friends. The kind of friends that won't argue with you and are more than satisfied lounging on a pillow of ice. That's when a new case showed up at my office. A different kind of case. It glowed like a golden sunrise, dancing on waves of sparkling fireflies. I didn't know whether to wind my watch or scratch my head. After all, I'm no beer judge. I'm a private eye.